Hi everybody, I'm Matthew from Cecil Andrews College, and I'd like to thank the organisers of the WA branch of the United Nations Association of Australia for inviting Cecil Andrews College to be involved in their youth leadership program. Our project involved assisting with the rebuilding of a Gari school in Nepal. On Anzac Day 2015, Nepal experienced a massive earthquake which destroyed much of the country's buildings, including the school. At last year's Future Leaders Conference, 4 Year 10 academic class students representing our school made a commitment to raise funds to help rebuild Gari School. This project was chosen as one of our school's staff was in contact with the founder of Earthquake Education Nepal and had heard about the destruction of the school by the earthquake. This commitment also is in line with our English and HASS study of civics and citizenship. The project also supports the United Nations Sustainable Development aims of quality education and the reduction of inequalities. In April this year, the current Year 10 academic class honoured the commitment of the seniors to assist the Nepalese school by holding a car wash on the last day of Term 1. Cecil Andrews College staff were invited to have their cars made to sparkle for the holidays for a small donation of $10 per car. A total of $450 was raised and forwarded to Education Earthquake. This amount of money enabled one entire new classroom to have its walls blasted and the wall of another classroom. On receiving the funds, the founder of the school posted the following in her appreciation on their Facebook page. This is marvellous news. Please pass on my heartiest congratulations to all those involved, both the industrious workers and those who instigated it. One Year 10 student was interviewed about the project and made the comment, doing something small can lead to bigger things. The interviews were later used as the basis for a Year 9 class who produced news articles about it as part of their English studies. To further promote this project and the United Nations Sustainable Goals, an article was included in the Cecil Andrews newsletter and posted on the school's website. A notice board has been created in an area of the school which displays information and images about the United Nations and Education Earthquake Nepal. Regular contact is being maintained with the Nepalese school as the current Year 10 class have decided to continue with this project and raise further funds by holding a sausage sizzle, cake stall or other activities. We are also looking at sponsoring one of the children at the school in Nepal. And our idea for making the UN stronger is strengthening the cooperation between countries and increase the understanding of the basic problems that third world countries face by sending government officials from different countries to experience how the common people live. By doing this, we can understand what needs to be done to solve the problems and help citizens in third world countries gain a better future. But lastly, we would like to invite all the schools here to join our project and help raise awareness and money for the schools in Nepal that were badly damaged by the earthquake. Thank you for listening.